know, when you're trying to actually trying to do quite a few things at once. I do the video recording, and I also try and concentrate on the sewing. And sometimes what happens is the camera's not turned on, or it's not recording, or it goes over the 10 minutes, and then I have to do mess around with the editing and so on. When it's a one man, one woman, one woman project, you have actually quite a lot of problems occurring. So if there's any minor discrepancies, then please, please overlook those. I do work with bare necessities, so, you know, hopefully we're almost approaching our last lacing part. It's not overly long process. It takes, you know, to lace this over, it will take you what, 20 minutes maximum, half an hour maximum. So it's not like it'll take you forever. See, the other thing to bear in mind is when I'm doing this, I'm doing quite a number of things. I'm recording, I'm also trying to talk at the same time and explain what I'm doing. And then also there is, you know, just having the camera on you, and it's almost like a live demonstration, really. Vou te acompanhar, chega. Now I've actually given my other piece. I'm just showing to my assistant. I have one worker here with me. Dekhe isko kaisa banana hai.
Aunty, bana kis tarah? Bana kis tarah?
Abhi plate mein chante dalni hai na.
मुश्किल है आंटी,
आपने वॉच करना था ना, फिर आप सीख लेती. She's just watching your video this. So I'm almost on my final. Just follow the iron mark and stitch over, really. If you ever decide to make this salwar for anyone, then make sure that it's for a person who appreciates it. Definitely not a person like my daughter who doesn't appreciate anything. Right, okay, that's all the pieces stitched over. So what I'm going to do now is do the bottom poncha part before I actually go on to stitching the whole of the salwar together.